Sean Ball reporting from the occupied London UBS Bank protest site, looking at the inspirational Rosa Parks poster. And just as Rosa Parks was the end game for the racial segregation in America, by taking direct action as Rosa did, people here are, you know, forcing change, and this seems very much to be game over for international fat cats.
Okay, guys, we're going to start.
Sean Boyle, Vision on TV.